Hi there, my name is Gardiner. Sometimes I browse the Steam Deck subreddit and I see questions from fellow Steam Deck fans, questions that I often know the answer to. So I wanted to review some of these questions and answer them the best I could, and in what I hope will become an ongoing series, here's me answering some questions from Reddit. Can you use the Steam Deck as your main PC? Yes, you absolutely can. First, you can get an adapter like this. This will connect to your Steam Deck's USB Type-C port and give you video out. This USB hub actually has two display ports, so I can connect multiple monitors up to my Steam Deck. You can also connect a mouse and a keyboard here using USB or Bluetooth. Most of these USB adapters will have power delivery pass-through, allowing you to charge your Steam Deck while you're using it as a computer. That's pretty neat, but you'll want to make sure that your USB hub is rated for at least 45 watts of power delivery. There are also many great solutions for this functionality, including the official Steam Deck docking station. You'll find links below to some of my favorite recommendations. The Steam Deck has no problem driving two monitors via the DisplayPort here. You can do anything you might want to do like it's a desktop. Natively on SteamOS, you have a ton of great options for software too. You have pretty much everything that's available for Steam, but there's also great options available in the Discover store. From Discord to Firefox or Chrome, there's Signal, there's Spotify, there's emulators like Dolphin, RPCS3, and Zemu. There's productivity tools like LibreOffice and Obsidian and Thunderbird. And you also have media options like VLC and OBS. There's tools like VS Code, Android Studio, and Godot. The sky is really the limit here. And you always have the ability to install Windows on your Steam Deck too, if you don't mind giving up everything that makes the Steam Deck a usable experience as a handheld. The Steam Deck has all of the horsepower that you need for pretty much any productivity task. You can edit video, you can stream gameplay, you can even use it as a laptop if you don't mind carrying around something like a Next Dock. With all that said, I'd rate the Steam Deck a 9 out of 10 for usage as a PC. My biggest issues for that purpose are simple. From a cold boot, it always starts into game mode first on SteamOS, and there isn't a way to change this yet. Despite it being a handheld, it's not the most ideal experience using a Next Dock on the go, and cable management into a dock isn't as set it and forget it as a desktop tower is. Now, I would love your thoughts and feedback on this. How has your experience been using your Steam Deck as your primary PC? Leave me a comment and let me know. I would love to hear from you. Now, I hope that that helped and that you enjoyed this video. That's gonna do it for now. Thank you for watching. I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you next time.